So I just left Franciscan University, and I gotta tell you, it felt pretty good. We've been out working for about a week and a half on the campaign trail, just trying to recruit college students, hoping that they'll be able to get involved in the elections. And Franciscan University is typically a really conservative university. It's located in Steubenville, Ohio. Population or a student enrollment of about 2,500, so not big. By the time we left, after 2 days of recruiting on campus, we have nearly 10% of their student body signed up for our list to receive our messages about political events. We're going to try and get some of them voted or registered to vote, and a lot of them have actually responded well to wanting to come out and help and participate in the campaign, so it's a really good feeling. I feel like we're going to make it not only a red state for Ohio, but hopefully a red November for all over the place. Having John Boehner in the area, not necessarily this area, but throughout the state, it's a good feeling. So hopefully we're going to be able to get some good stuff going. Looking forward to a red November. How about you?